So if you look at me as a conservative, okay, and I'm not sure that that's necessarily the most important word, but I say I'm a common sense conservative. I'm the most conservative on the border. Nobody tougher than me on the border. In fact, Sheriff Joe just endorsed me from Arizona, and when he endorses you, you're pretty conservative, you're pretty good on the border. I think I'm the strongest on the military, most conservative.